Oh, she's readied up. She's here.
Holy fuck, I like locked everything.
I should actually check out what I unlocked. I got colors, right? It's not telling me which one's the new color. I mean, I can't see my color anyway because of my outfit.
This guy's being doomed, huh?
I forgot these gloves were in the game.
I wanna be Doom guy.
You're not ready to Doom. I still don't know if Rachel's here or not.
She ready to.
Yeah, she's here.
Can she hear us though?
Does she need to hear us? Maybe she's on the phone or something?
Maybe. Maybe she talks like her parents?
Maybe.
Actually, they up at this late?
Yeah. I think so.
Maybe she's still peeing. just lost.
Yeah, girls pee a lot.
I mean, that's what they're known for. Since they don't poop, yeah, they have extra
pee. They don't have balls to store the pee in.
Yeah.
But they have a mouth.
Nah, nothing will ever be funnier than Deontay telling me why penis shapes are like that.
Like, yeah.
So scoop the semen out of a girl.
On a shovel.
Your spade.
I have a hammerhead.
That's fucking foul. Guy said he has a hammerhead cock.
Don't you?
Know
you?
What I mean? Like, what
it's
do you want?
The worst.
Do you want me to look at? Oh, jeez, here. Oh god. It wasn't a competition, dude. You know that, right?
It wasn't a competition.
Me first.
I never asked for this.
Wait, no, what the
I'm fuck? I'm gonna be first, watching just fall to his death.
Shut up, no!
I'm gonna kill myself, I got the chuck.
No, I fell!
This guy moaned in my ear, bro. I'm about to moan too, like, relax.
What? Oh my god, I hit a bunch of fucking people in air.
I was doing so dude, well until this final part.
Stop.
What the fuck? I was at first,
Here, how do I do this?
Dive. Always remember to dive.
No, I'm fucking this kid up. No. You wanna grab me, you little fucking loser? Oh, do I dive?
Oh, Rachel is moving.
Yeah, how do I do this?
Shit again.
Yeah, we're on this one.
Been
yeah.
Here.
Where have you been, Rachel?
I went to go make some bacon.
I told you she was
bacon.
Peeing.
Oh my goodness.
No, she's
disgusting.
Not European.
Someone give me uppies.
Uppies?
You're struggling.
You're only allowed to get uppies if you ask.
Don't forget to dive, Rachel.
I don't know how to do that.
Why?
You just say, Shaq, where's the next
one? Yeah, see, now when you're in the air, dive towards the lily pad so you can reach it. Look at that, all it just takes practice. There you go.
Eat it so now I'm laughing. Now I'm just belly flopping.
Oh!
No. Who's this other guy? He's just bouncing, he's just trolling.
Hey, you don't know what he's doing, but he's trying. I like that guy's
welcome,
spider
guys.
Skin. I appreciate
it. DNA skin's kinda cool.
There's a DNA skin?
Yeah.
I see you.
More of a... Just...
Yeah?
Sometimes I just don't feel like it.
What, finishing your sentence?
I'm currently looking into the future to see what players don't get injured, so I know not to draft.
You're looking into the future?
Yeah.
Can you see me raising the trophy at the end of the season?
Is this the same thing again?
Even worse.
Yeah, we're doing this again. That's what I hate about the randomizer. And
like, why don't
game.
They let us vote?
Yeah, they should just give you options and then let us vote like Mario Kart.
I'm a pretty big fan of Glizzy Heights.
I do like Glizzy Heights.
Yeah, because you guys are Glizzy Goons, bro.
Bro, I've been a goblin.
I'm a Glizzy Goomba.
is that your name for Activate? Glizzy Goomba?
Yo, are we going to put in custom names?
Oh, that would get that my name.
Oh yeah, yo, I should do that.
Well, just on a waiver for the radioactive waves to break your Wi-Fi barriers.
Barriers. I just forgot. I saw that message. And I was like, okay, I'll do that after. Then I was doing something. Then I didn't do it after.
I don't know where my phone's at.
It didn't have a date on it, so.
Date on what?
Should I?
Date on what?
Rachel said do it for Saturday.
Yeah. Just gotta do it before you get there.
Do it for Saturday, as in do it for Saturday.
No, you do it for my nigga Saturday.
Or do it for Saturday.
Yeah, do it for him.
Like... Yeah, so a cowboy walked into town on Wednesday. 5 days later, he left on.
Yeah, a cowboy walked into town 5 days later. Why he was pregnant.
Like a million balls here?
Because they got stuck.
This is Quizzy Heights.
Oh, did you see me just get fucking
balls in the face?
We still made it.
How are we always in the top 20%?
I'm really good.
Rachel literally carries us.
I do.
Yeah, we're upper class.
I like that guy's flyer outfit. I used to wear that.
The waiver.
Come on, both losers.
A lot less people
than usual.
Yeah.
I don't know. I can't tell. Oh, I like this one. Oh wait, no, this is the platform one. I thought this was the
guys.
I'm not lasting long, sorry.
What's my player name, guys? Should I make a PDF?
If you want.
John Wayne Gacy.
You're gonna have to look someone in the eyes and tell them what it is. So.
You want me to explain?
Keep that in mind. Is it pedophile?
Yeah. Is it pedophile? That's crazy.
That's it. Straight you want up. Me to explain it. There's nothing to explain, dude.
Yeah, no, he's right, though, Jameer. That's what it is.
I didn't even hear what you said. I thought he was just calling you a pedophile.
Should I make my name PDF?
Oh.
You want to know what the joke is? I just thought it was a statement of fact. Where there was a punchline.
I got 50 emails a day, bro.
I keep pushing people. I'm trying to push them into it.
Oh.
This is pretty easy so far, guys. Look at this. Look at us. Someone's holding me.
I've just been grabbing people.
Stop, it was Adrian.
It might have been you, I don't know.
But I couldn't tell we were in a crowd.
No, that's when you have to do it. No, someone grabbed me, no, chill.
Hey, don't push me, I jumped out in front.
We saw that.
Alright, bro, yeah, we're not going to Winnipeg.
Yeah, we're going to Winnipeg. I don't know about you, but I am.
I'm going to Winnipeg East, which one are you going to?
Winnipeg North. West.
Yeah, that's not a thing. It's only East or West. No, liar.
Winnipeg
this guy's
North.
Not even a real gangster.
Oh, we're in Fish.
Not even a real Winnipegian.
This guy doesn't know about Northside Winnipeg. What a fraud.
Jameer, I ran that shit down to the ground. That's not even like you're the fraud. It's not.
Southside?
Remember Eminem saying
you gotta kill someone.
Yeah, this is bullshit.
They're grabbing people.
Yeah, someone killed me. Avenge my death.
Oh. Oh.
I'm doing my signature with my left hand.
Get his ass.
Oh, he's top four to qualify? Oh, no.
Oh, look at that. I succeeded.
Where
that
is
it? Not very difficult.
Yeah, that's what's so upsetting.
You gotta ramp up to be hard so, like, people actually get eliminated.
Yeah.
It's like Wipeout.
I don't need to ramp.
Yeah.
Why is this game treating me like a kid, dude? I'm a man.
Bro, look at my beard.
My penguin hat. I'm like, wait,
what is this?
I like SpongeBob and Patrick going through that canyon.
The perfume department?
No, the movie where they go through the abyss.
With the salad mustaches? I watched the movie like 600 times.
I forgot what that thing was called.